ReliefJet Essentials allows you to convert email message files from email to MSG format native to Outlook. In our case, we have several folders containing email files. We want to convert them into MSG format, retaining the existing folder structure. Let's use the Convert Email EMLX files to Outlook MSG utility. Specify the folder with email or EMLX files on your disk or network share. Include subfolders option tells the utility to convert messages not only from the selected folder, but also from all its subfolders. Specify the target folder for resulting MSG files. Enable Append Summary Information for Windows Explorer option to be able to easily view a list of saved messages in Windows Explorer almost as well as you do in Outlook. The utility allows to overwrite, skip or rename existing files. Run the tool and wait until it finishes. At the end, you can see the number of processed folders and messages. You can see the result of running the utility in the destination folder, Outlook message files in MSG format. Please note that the new folder structure is exactly the same as the existing one. Because we have enriched message files for Windows Explorer, we can customize a Windows folder view similar to Outlook. The program fills in the following Explorer columns: authors with the message sender, subject, date, size, tags with the message categories, title with the recipients of a message, comments with the carbon copy recipients of a message, and pages column with the number of message attachments. These columns are very convenient to search. Explorer highlights the results in the same way as the Outlook does. You have explored only a little part of ReliefJet Essentials for Outlook. Other than those presented, the product contains a variety of other tools to perform a wide range of tasks.